Hey guys, my name's Bryan Andrews. I'm a singer-songwriter from a small town. I'm actually a pipe welder, but I like country music a lot, and I've been writing my own songs for probably 2-3 years now. And I just found out about it.
I've tried talking to my mama, 'cause I can see how much it kills her to see me all strung out. Said that I was over it, but I guess I found something to help me forget. Part of me is addicted to love, and part of me just can't live with the things I've done. Yeah, 'cause the liquor and pills will take away the pain. Yesterday, and now.